Potatoes, thousands of them rolled over on a ramp to Highway 26 this afternoon. Now, no one was hurt in this crash, but those potatoes went everywhere. Look at that. The Cornelius Pass ramp to eastbound 26 was closed for hours, and it just reopened in the last hour. So,